Hello everyone, and welcome back to the walkthrough. So, Blue Moon Dunes. Didn't get as much exploration as I thought I would up to this point, so I've decided to take a look-see around. See what the poop is hanging around the blue. Well, I found him for the match, but should I do that match now, or should I explore? I'm thinking of exploring. Looks like our course might be rejoining the tour. Oh, I can actually go inside this time. Is that good or is that bad? Ooh. That sounds... I mean, that looks a little shady. I'm scared. Okay. Maybe I'll get back to that later. Hit a ball over 300 yards this morning. I've officially achieved everything I wanted to as a golfer. Woo! I have no time for you. So you made it here, huh? Can't wait to see you crushed under the weight of this course. We shall see, max yards. We shall see. I'd love to see how some of these pros perform on the Henrich. How's it feel to be amongst pros? Intimidating. Except for Max Yars, we already beat him. So now we did the loop. Yeah, that's back over to her. Nobody else brought a pet. I wonder if they're judging me. Nah. Scuttle, scuttle! Oh, I know there's something to dig behind the sign just for kicks. I don't know. We're probably gonna find some, find the last catcher in the game or something. Cause remember, we still have this thingy here, the catcher's treasure. Yeah, and that too, I suppose. But oh, yeah, actually, come to think of it, if we're not giving these to the catcher guy at the soda bar, and we're still holding on to them, what are they used for? Are they just perpetually in my inventory, like the basic discs? That aren't frisbees, or... I guess we'll find out, eventually. Can I get through here, or is it just... am I blocked off by deep rough? Sure looks like I'm blocked off by deep rough. Can I walk over this deep rough? No? Okay. I see. Can I put a flag in here? Yes, I can! Yeah, I don't know why I'd want everyone to put flags in holes, as I said. But you can do it if you want to. You tell Turtle, be nice, pro tour golfer. Yes. Oh yeah, I still gotta talk to you in your rainbow boombox. I'm out of ideas. Not sure what I'm gonna use my other two wishes on. Can I have one? What's it worth to you? Couldn't she just wish for money, though? Immortality. Give me $1,000 and I'll wish for whatever you want. Okay. What's my moolah? Oh, I actually have enough. $1,000 and the wish is yours. What do you say? Will that, like, if the character's gonna, my character here is gonna wish for unlimited money or something like that, won't that break the money system of the game? Although, if this is late game, I guess it doesn't matter that much, but I guess we could see how it turns out. Sure. Yes! Okay, what's it gonna be? I have no idea. Why didn't I think of this too earlier? A new golf club? That's what you wish for? Yo, Gene Boy. Club for my bro. Produce your club. Okay, let's take a look at this thing. What the hell, like side spin? No, this simply will not do. Or is this the club that he's using in mine? The workability on this is shocking. Behold! Well-worn... that's the same... Or did he upgrade the well-worn woods that I've had since the start? Finished! Your well-worn woods now have insane workability. What should I do with my other wish? $1,000. Okay! Use up the rest of our moolah, I guess. Because I guess this is like upgrade town. Didn't think it through again? Okay. At least sort of thought of something this time. That was different dialogue. Another new golf club! So I guess this is the second and last wish because he had two more left. Yo, Gene Boy! Club for my bro. Produce your club. Okay, let's take a look. Probably upgrade to the well-worn irons now or something. Is that just a really slopey green or something? No, this simply will not do. The workability on this is shocking. Behold! Well-worn irons. Finished? insane workability. Well, that was my wishes. This money will be more useful than anything I could have wished for. Except for unlimited money. Wait a minute. He's gonna realize that he should have wished for unlimited money, isn't he? Or she, excuse me. I could have wished for a rainbow shirt! Oh, like the hat and the boombox for a matching set of RGB. Oh, what if I have enough to buy a rainbow shirt? You're too late. I've already been freed. Too bad. Too bad. Okay, so let's see what we got here with our well-worn woods. Standard golf, golfing woods. Well-worn irons. Let's just plop a ball here and see what we can do. Yeah, with the irons. Wait, no, wrong button. Oh, it's super curvy. That's what he meant by workability, I guess. I thought it was going to be, like, potentially spin, too, but... well, maybe it is. I don't know. I guess I'll maybe try and... is this fast fairway? I guess I'll find out if I land my ball there. Remember fast fairway in Mario Golf? Where it just makes the ball rocket forward? I know that was the wind, but that didn't look any different than my regular shot on fairway. Let's try the drivers now. I should say try the woods. And wait, no, why do I keep hitting that button? Oh yeah, I guess it is just what it's going for, is just like the massive super curve, which may or may not be useful. I would say it depends on the situation. I would say it's more useful than the regular curve, but I mean that it's if you don't put yourself in too terrible, if you don't put yourself in too terrible a position, I don't really see that being much of a factor in your end score, is what I mean. Okay, so we got our upgrades. Oh, actually, hold on, one more thing. Is that curvature applied to, say, the skimming woods or the precision irons? Because, you know, different properties and all like that. So let's just see here. So if I go zunk at the 72, yeah, it doesn't look like it applies to any other club except for the well-worn ones. Okay. I see. Wait, what is this? Is that fairway between the green tiers? What is that? Like, that could be a tiered green, where it's like, if you land your ball on the slope, it'll just roll back, like, 30 feet. That's how pro courses often are like. Especially if we're talking like the US Open, or the way that they set things up with overly fast greens and stuff. That did not get affected by the wind all that much. Despite all the other ones. Wait, where's that green that I hit to just a second ago? Dang it. I lost the green! I just want to see some real rollout here, so I'm going to place it even further back then, I guess. And see what those poopers in between the green bubbles are going to do. Nope, that just looked like regular fairway. I guess I could check this. Yeah, that's fairway. That's green. We're going to leave our balls there. Sure. Oh, that's disc golf time. Nope. Not now. Where's that other person? You! You've got something. Any pro knows that putting is the most important aspect of your game. The central feature of this course is the putting course. Another mini golf? If you can do well on this course, you can do well anywhere. Want to give it a go? I suggest practicing in your own time to get a good feel for the greens. We'll start when you're ready. Is it like... oh yeah, it is like... little tiny holes all over here. I wonder how gruesome one sum is doing too, but anyway, details. What did I get stuck on here? What is this? Why can't I walk over that? I don't know. It looks like regular ground to me. Anyway, I guess we should give it a shot. Yes. Alright, slope is slight. That means it's probably massive. 20 shots for probably like 9 holes, we'll see. Great start. It really was pretty massive. I don't really know why it says slight, because that doesn't feel slight to me anymore. Can I chip that? Can I use my whirly putter? I would say yes. It might be too much whirl. It's like one of those flowers, or I should say plant things in Sonic and Knuckles that you walk over, and then it just goes rink when you walk, and then it springs back into place. Okay, let's try that there, and see if it, if the slope takes it to the hole. That was awful. Maybe I was just supposed to use the medium slope of the green. Well, now I don't know what the poop I'm gonna do. Cause I got a lot of rough to putt through. I guess I'm gonna try that and just hit it straight left and... okay, that's probably acceptable. Now maybe he was right about giving these a little bit of a feel before I went for the challenge, but eh, we'll see. Maybe I'll be able to make some shots here. Oh, there's no slope on this whatsoever. Interesting. Or there is slope and it just didn't show? Oh, now you tell me. Okay, that just gotta be a bug. I was gonna say, that just seemed a little bit too suspicious. Okay, so it claims to have a slight slope, so it's probably not slate. I'm gonna go all the way back there. Yeah, that was more like it, I would say, for a quote-unquote slight slope. Okay, well, I'm still two-putting most things, I guess. Now, this is the thing that I was confused about before when I was playing around. I mean, if that's fairway, then it's slightly slower than the typical area, but then it's also got the slight downhill, too, now that I see the slope and everything. But, wait, is my ball gonna hit those other balls that I have on the green and ricochet off of it? I never considered that either. Maybe I should have cleared the greens first. We're about to find out, aren't we? Oh! Ooh. Well, didn't seem to be affected by any of the other balls, but that sucker, that thing really went, despite the fairway. Alright. Putting through rough. Yeah, still a two-putt. So is this gonna... Okay, it's got quote-unquote slight slope again. So probably max power to just get it over to the hole. Oh no, not again! These curvy greens, they are the death of me, I guess. I don't know if I can get through all that rough if I don't increase my power. So, even that was not enough. Ooh, this is not looking good. I might four-putt this, even though technically only two were on the green. Okay. Where they would have been on the green. That was only one on the green in that case. Okay, slope is heavy. Do I just, like, tap it? And it just goes in the hole from here? Doop. Wow! Does not go in the hole. Okay, not sure what to do there. This one, since it's the heaviest slope and I'm in the rough, probably just whack it, yeah. This one looks like it's going to be a bit easier than the other ones that have a curve around an object. Because, yeah, there's more straight running room, I guess you can say. I wonder how I'm doing score-wise, like... I see the slope changes depending on the angle, okay. So that means it's only a slight medium slope then, in theory. Go in a hole! Go in there! Yeah, okay. Okay, number 9. We're gonna be fine, I hope. What's the point of this? Like, can you actually putt it across it? I would assume not. Unless they're gonna get, like, a chipping putter. Because they do make chippers, IRL. I just don't want to end up in the water. I only have two shots. Boink. Okay, curve around. Okay. We still have hope. If this is the last hole, we still have hope. Oops, wrong shoulder. ZR is key to victory here, probably. Okay, we're going up the slope. Yo! Oh. Okay, so I just need to be a bit more efficient there. That wasn't really... that wasn't really all that bad, in all honesty. I just need to be a little bit teeny tiny better in places. Like, instead of hitting at the power that I did before, I'm gonna do it like this. It should go in. Ah, see, oh. And instead of trying the whirly putterettes, we're just gonna hit it off to the side. We're not gonna mess around here. No! Oh no, it's happening again. Well, I'm actually one stroke up compared to where I was before, so might not matter that much. Monk. That's still fine, I think. not technically on the green, but it's still fine, I think. Okay. Come on, baby. You can do it. You can get... I'm tempted to just restart this from the beginning, but... Oh, it did that... It removed the slope thing again. Did it go to... It went to the left, didn't it? On this hole? I thought it did. So I'm gonna aim over there. And hope it goes in. It did go to the left, didn't it? Wow. I was right about that, but I just didn't hit it hard enough. Like, what is the slope? Oh, it's medium. This one is not really... That one is not fair. You literally have to memorize that. I'm gonna try and visualize the quote-unquote slight slope here. I was a little bit under-hit, I think. Yeah. Well, I didn't one-putt this last time I was here either, I think. So two-putt should be fine. Alright, so now this one I really, really over-hit last time, unexpectedly, so we're gonna knock it down. Acceptable, I guess. That's still not an in-in. So I'm still getting the hang of the slope of stuff in putting. That's probably my weakest part of the game now, actually, is putting. If you think about it, because of the, basically everything else I'm relatively spot on at. Alright, slope. Work with me here. Oh, Arceus, no. And that did indeed increase my strokes. But, I still get, still probably gonna get a 3 on this hole. Let's see. Yeah! Okay, now this one, I don't know. Do I just like, doink doink, and it just go? It does not just go. Okay. Let me try that again. Because it's like, maybe once it hits a certain point. I don't understand! I don't understand! Like, what dictates how far the ball goes on the heavy slope? Oh, it just gets away from you after it gets near the hole. Okay. How was I supposed to know that, too? Anyway. we'll get this eventually, I assure you. Maybe I'll even get that one in now. I'm definitely not in the running for a win this time, is all those randomized flubbing there, so I'm just gonna go ahead and, yeah, do that again. Maybe I should have played around on the greens beforehand, but I feel too committed now. Come on, baby. We can do this in that hole. Yes. I didn't move the cursor at all there, by the way. Okay. Maybe I should actually whirly putter it just a little bit. Just a little bit. And yeah, something like that. Not too much whirl, just a little bit. See how that goes. Oh, I like that much better. I mean, sure, I ended up in the rough, but I mean, the actual end result was significantly up in better position. And where is my... What's the slope? Okay. Slope is medium there. Oh, maybe that's why the slope didn't appear on that other hole, because I didn't have a cursor on the green. Well, we're about to find out, I guess. At least later on. Not enough, really. I mean, yeah, I was putting through a little rough and it was uphill, but... Well, still. It's a 3, not a 4. Oh, yeah. Oh, it wasn't a glitch. Oh, poopers. Oh, poopers. Ah, my own fault. Embarrassing. Embarrassing. Okay. Okay, so slope is medium. Actually, I should probably hit harder than that. Okay, at least I figured it out. We got this now. We totally have got this, right? I'm just trying to, again, visualize things here. Yep. It's probably going to go off the green just because you claim it's a slight slope, but no. That is no slight slope. Alright, can I make this one? Finally, can I make this one? Had I cut enough goes at it that I should be. The balls do affect it! Oh! Okay. We can still do it though. There's still hope. Yes! Okay, two putts. That's safe enough. Alright, so not. Don't go in the water. Do not go in the water. Oh, could try that just ever so slight curl again. Okay. And maybe hit like back there? Perhaps? Okay, here we go. Just don't want it to go in the water. Just rock it in. Excuse me? What's it gonna take to get a decent shot on this hole? Okay, just hit past that mark. There we go. That should be good. Now for the. I don't understand this one. Like, and I did this before, and I just touched it. It rolled way, way too far. I mean, excuse me. When I max out the power, it went way, way, way too far. But when I was just like nudging it along the way, it was stopping with relative ease. So I don't know what this one wants out of me. I guess I should just try getting it to, like, the middle of the green and let it rolling the rest of the way or something. Like, maybe I'll go something like that. I don't get it. At least I know I can put it back into the hole at this angle. Okay. Looking good. 14 shots taken, 2 holes to go. And I know this has got lots and lots of slope. So we're gonna go this way. And alright. Memorization is unfortunately key here, I guess. Get in! Okay. Last hole. I got 3 shots to get it in here. How did I get it to, like, a safe portion of the green? Wasn't it like hitting up to about that mark? Wait, did that not count to my stroke counter this time? Okay, I will take it, because I'm having enough issue with this as it is, though not as much issue as I did at Oak Manor. No one could have as much issue at Oak Manor as I did. Well, for the custom course, I mean. I guess about a little bit more than half. Okay. 2 shots, we got this. 2 shots. There we go. Let's do it, let's do it. Yeah! 1 shot will do. You'll be a fearsome competitor out there. Now that I've seen you do that, I regret training you. Woo! Level up! Level up! So let's level up before we end the part that doesn't rhyme. Mm-hmm. Wait, no. Well, I guess I went too far there. That's okay, though. Some of the slopes on this course are heinous! No kidding! At least I'll be able to put myself in better position when I actually play the course, because I won't have to deal with such long putts and all the guesswork and stuff like that associated with them. So, yeah. Anyway, I'm gonna end off the part here. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next part, when I probably do more side quests.